let's manage how students log into Classkick. My student Diana can clutter my roster by logging in with different or silly names. You can correct a student's name by tapping it, or delete a student by swiping left. I can lock the roster, and this prevents students from logging in with different names. Other times, Diana logs in as her classmate Alyssa and interferes with Alyssa's work. To keep students from logging in as each other, I turn on Single Device Login. Now, Diana cannot log in as Alyssa while Alyssa is already working on another device. Thanks for watching How to Manage Student Logins Using Roster Locks.